this is the Alpkit Great Gear Alpkit Mytimug. This is 750mm titanium, obviously lightweight, compact, perfect for a bit of bikepacking, camping, walking, etc. Also been perfectly designed to carry your essentials. So inside here I have jet boil, some fuel, tea bag, a lighter, a little cloth. This is just so that I can wipe it out later. There's nothing worse than putting this away wet, so I'll just keep that dry in my pocket. And something else that delivers some of the magic here today, this is the Kraku, or Kraku, I don't know how I'm supposed to pronounce that actually, but this is according to Alpkit the lightest commercially available stove on the market. So it's very cool. I don't know how light it is, but it's tiny. You can see packed up, this is packed up, he says. This is the size of a lighter, so this is tiny. It's fantastic though. Just see this in action in a second. So we'll take the cap off the fuel. We just screw this into place. Carry water with us. It's quite handy on a small trip like this. So here we are. We've just filled this up with water. Let's get a close up of this thing in action. Let's pop the lid on. See, this is about just over half full, so there's about probably 400 mil of water in there. Just get this lit. Yeah, what I don't have with me is a shield to protect this, so this may take a little longer than normal to boil, but let's see how we get on. Water's boiled. Let's get my tea bag in. Forget a spoon, always have a tire lever. So this is going to be very, very hot for a few minutes. So this is one of my tips. Little whiskey miniature bottle, plastic one, so it doesn't break too easily. Carries the perfect amount of milk, ideally for a couple of cups of tea, but I like mine quite strong, so I won't be using too much here this morning. Strange noise made me jump then. Water boiled, tea brewed. Watching, and Merry Christmas.